Howdy folks, I'm the Roleplay Gamer and I like to party. Welcome back to Far Cry Primal. We're still looking for our lost Wenger tribe brothers and or sisters. I'm hoping that one among them will be able to help me with some speech therapy because caveman no talk like this. Alright, let's do this. So I'm not really sure what to expect. Actually, you know what? I'm kind of expecting some sort of showdown between me and the sabretooth. That's gotta happen, right? I mean, the lighting here looks pretty sexual. We got wolves. That's alright. Alright, that's a wolf. That's a motherfucking wolf. Okay. let me just gather some shit here. I'm procrastinating. I know this. The question is, I'm taking all bets, guys. Are we going to fight the wolf? Or are we going to tame it? I'm kind of leaning towards taming. What's it going to ask us to do? No, we're fighting the wolf. Okay. Doesn't like fire? Alright. There we go. Oh, there's a... there's a lot of wolves. Okay, I think we probably want to keep the... Oh, shit. What? Okay. Alright. I understand. Things can kill me. This is good. I'd like to remind everyone that we're playing on hard here. But okay, why was there fire there? I didn't realize that I lit anything on fire. Let's try that again. Trial and error, that's alright. You know, so at what point does the torch run out? Is it like on a timer or what? Did I do something that caused it to run out? I scare beasts with fire. Okay, what if I... maybe if I just shake the fire at him. Maybe that's gonna do it. Am I meant to set something ablaze? Or did it... Maybe the fire started when I dropped the club. Is it gonna make me drop the club when I get... come on. Okay. So it seems like we just need to press on and scare them off? Is that about right? Is that what we're doing? Get out of here, you bloody dog. And now there's a... why is there... why is this happening? Where did the fire come from? I'm so confused. Okay, it probably came from me swinging my goddamn club around all over the place. This is alright. This could actually kill the wolves. As long as I stay, you know, away from the fire. Okay, imagine this is this something we want? Bone. We got a bone from that. And an animal hide. Pack is full of these items. Okay. That's not gonna work. So we can't pick anything else up. Is that about right? This looks like where we need to go. I don't know, man. I did end up killing myself, though, with that fire the first time. Okay, so it looks like it's done with the sort of really basic tutorial stuff, which is fine. I do... actually... Often my favorite part of games is when you got a new game... and you know, you're done with a tutorial, so it's no longer holding your hand, but you're still going through that sort of early stage of discovery, and it's like the part just after the tutorial. Is this how we save? Is this like a... no, that's part of the story of us tracking. Okay. I'm actively looking out for... I think I just need to jump down there. I'm actively looking out for sections where there's an autosave. Did I? No, that was alright. That was acceptable. Okay. Now it's teaching us how to crouch. But I've run out of fire. So I should probably... I'm going to pull out my bow, just because I prefer it. I don't know if it's necessarily worth... Like, it seems like... It looks like my pack is full, so I can't get any more of that item. I mean, that makes sense. But, I don't know, it's still slightly abstract in that... I don't know, can I just go to my inventory and, like, have a look at my pack? Here we go. Pack is full. Consumables. 8 of 8. Oh, okay, so I've got a limit on specific items, is that right? So I can have a certain amount in a stack. I mean, that makes absolutely no sense, but I understand it now. Okay, I'm glad I did that. You guys probably can't see a goddamn thing. It's reasonably dark in here. Oh, hang on. I've missed something here. Ignite weapons from the weapon wheel. Okay. I can use animal fat. Is that right? Right click will set it on fire. Using animal fat. Okay. And it looks like you can throw almost all weapons. Is that about right? I don't know. Cool. All right. I'm starting to see what we got going here. This is pretty cool. I'm reasonably excited. What was that? Oh, there was people, right? It's not going to be friendlies, I can tell you that right now. Judging by the trajectory of this blood splatter, in my expert opinion, I would say we need to call Horatio Kane.
Yeah!
Okay. Is this some sort of bonfire-y thing that we need to set ablaze? Maybe? We can set it ablaze. Does it do anything? Probably not. Okay, at least we're getting XP. I feel like the FPS has dropped. I haven't got an SPS. SPS? That's a boring television station here in Australia. We haven't got an... I haven't got an FPS counter going at the moment, so I don't really know. It's generally fairly smooth, but I don't know. So sorry if it sort of stutters for you a little bit. Hopefully it's not too bad. Yeah. Okay. So there's probably no point in me... Unless there's another way to get up there. Hang on. Do we need to go up? Oh, no. Over here. Okay. So maybe I reignite. Yeah, like that. So I don't have to use my animal fat. Good stuff. See, this is using our smarts, guys. This is why we are going to... Oh, see the fuckers? Ah, level design 101. Put a waterfall. That looks stunning, actually. Put a waterfall in the player's path so that they have to use up their animal fat. All right. All right, if that's how you get to play it, it was Q, wasn't it? You right-click. All right. Is it just crouch? We got prone? Okay, looks like it's just crouch. That's good. Prone usually annoys me because like, oh, gotta go prone. It's another step between crouch and standing up. And I've just revealed myself to be the laziest gamer on the face of the planet. That sabretooth is, yeah, it's gonna turn into an ungodly fucking firestorm. Okay, there's a checkpoint. I don't know what the significance of these little pyres here are, if I'm meant to be lighting them, but I feel like it's the right thing to do. What was that? The mice aren't too pleased about this situation. Okay. It's like, if this is the calm before the storm, I can feel it. More water, so we lose our fire. Alright. Hunter vision? I mean, I probably should be using my hunter vision. Not that it matters. It's not like there are branching paths here. That's blood. That's definitely blood. It's giving me the excited music. Like there's some sort of predator around here, but I don't see one. Okay. I'd like to retract that last remark. Okay, how do we get up here? That's people, man. Hey, people. Oh, shit. Cannibals, maybe? What are we dealing with here? That's an unhappy cat. So I like how they're presenting, well, the Sabretooth at least, as quite a threat. Oh, here we go. The land of Oros.
Oros. Winja. Na. Oros bi?
Palu, sashwalim shalam, takar hasam.
Saila.
Tigri chawasu tiyi bayamartis.
Tigri udam daf. Udam shaus. Dausam. Utakar ulimwana.
Ku aika guashta.
Mi kawa ahatra guama guama
Yeah, I see where she's coming from. Sometimes you just need a sack full of ears, you know? But yeah, what I was saying is I like how so far, at least, they're presenting the... Oh, they're just going to give me more cutscenes, aren't they? Just, you guys can all just shut the fuck up. I'm talking to the folks. It's in the promotional material, and I suppose this is understandable. It really seemed like a power fantasy. Not that I'm against power fantasies. It's, you know, that's fine. You know, it's fun to have a power fantasy in a game. That's why we play video games, right? Partly. But it seemed like, you know, you're just like an ungodly fucking beastmaster of awesomeness. And you can tame any beast. But here at the beginning of the game, you know, clearly there are some beasts that are quite a challenge for you. And I love that that's the way it is.
Udam, pai hu winja hu guana. Winja haywa guasha santamsha orosu. Tigre dansha dubu.
Sakwi.
Ay. Walta lauba akista. Mi bar.
Saquim. Saquim. I help. Cool. I'm going to learn this language. All right, we need to find green leaves. All right, fairly standard video game fare. I can deal with it. These are not green leaves. I just want to know if I could pick pretty much anything. Alrighty. Alrighty, I'm going to pull out the bow again because I feel dirty just wielding that club. New upgrades unlocked. Press I. What do we got? We can carry more arrows. Okay. Missing ingredients. What does this do? Guts bag? Is that maybe so that we can carry more... Oh, right, of course, we can carry more animal parts. Okay, that's good. I suppose I can't do that. What do I need? What am I missing? Oh, right, doll skin. Right. Okay, never mind with that. I feel like we're probably fairly safe, he says as the saber-toothed tiger lunges out at him. I'm liking the voice acting. In a lot of games, and it's not even confined necessarily to low-budget games, it's like the voice actors just don't commit. I watched a playthrough of Firewatch recently, and everyone that I've seen an opinion of has said, oh, you know, the voice acting is great. It's alright. I mean, it's charismatic. I don't think it's particularly believable. It's like a more... like Hollywood young voices just trying to be snide. It's like trying to watch the Gilmore Girls, you know? It doesn't do it for me. Whereas this, at least, it feels like they've tried to be sincere and authentic. We'll see how it progresses from here. But personally, so far, I'm liking it. And of course, it helps that you can't understand the language, so you can sort of, I suppose, project your own perceived inflections on it. So maybe that helps as well. So maybe I'm being unfair there. But, you know, like I said, I'm liking it so far. I feel like I'm probably missing things. I don't know. I'm just going straight to where I need to go. Now, what might be interesting to find out... Hang on. To crouch and reduce detection. Okay. Is there something that is going to detect me? That's, okay. Enemies? Cannibals, maybe? I really want to, like, shoot him in the back. That'd be great. Can I... You know what? Let's just do it. Whatever. He's going nuts. Look at him go. Don't come anywhere near me. What are you doing, monkey man? There we go. I brought about like a whole mess of them, haven't I? No, maybe not. No, it's just a wolf and like some sort of jaguar. Going at it. Okay. I can move the corpse? Oh, that's cool. Okay. I wasn't expecting that, but I appreciate it. So does this mean we have to move them out of the way to avoid, you know, being detected? That'd be kind of cool. I mean, I'm aware that we don't necessarily have to do anything with it here because who's here to detect me? Well, let's see what he's got. Can we search him? Or did we automatically grab his stuff when we picked him up? We moved the body. Maybe that was the case. Maybe I missed my opportunity. What was he going all... Okay. Oh, it's this body that we have to search, not his, perhaps. Doesn't matter, my pack is full anyway. It's this thing that I need, isn't it? Do I need more? I need three more. Okay. Man... Based on my hunter vision, that thing clearly stinks. You know what? I may as well take this thing out. I don't know what it is, but I feel like I'm going to need it. I'll take the blue mushrooms, because you never know when you need blue mushrooms. Now, where did that little scumbag go? Alright, note to self, you cannot track things through the water. This is understandable. Is that a bad guy or what? Is that someone I might want to slay the shit out of? Potentially. You know what? I may as well do it, eh? Bit of a headshot action. Didn't even know it was there. I love it. And can we get this guy too? Oh, come on. Please let me get that. Oh, yeah. close enough. Alright, that's pretty satisfying. I like that. We get our arrow back. This is good. I like that you can just grab the arrows. It gives a feeling of, like, we've only got 4 arrows at the moment. 5 now. So it does give you this feeling of scarcity that I like. It adds to the survival of it. What's up, pig? Oh, don't be like that now. Get out of my face. Is he dead or what? Or is he just running off with my arrows? Oh, that fuck. That's it. I'm gonna get my arrows back as soon as I find this over here. Oh, did he bleed out? I like that they bleed out and that you don't kill them outright. That's kind of a nice touch. Well, because it's realistic for one. Let me just get out of my face, you little jackal bastard. I don't want to deal with... Oh, that's a doll. Okay, I don't know how to pronounce that. Doll? Dole? Dole. Now I sound like I'm trying to impersonate the little villagers from the first... What was it called? Age of Empires. Anyone play that? That was so good. Danahim. Habidagoras. I used to love that. Okay, leaving the mission zone. But where's my pig? I want my goddamn arrows back. What, did he run over there? Seriously? Jeez. He's been busy. Oi, pig. Danahim. Oh, get out of my face. Does anyone remember any of the others? Any of the other little lines that the villagers had? Those were great. Those are so good. Oh, get out of here. I don't even care about just slaying you. Because I need your hide, so... You know, you've been warned. I guess we can make that, quiver now. That's alright. That's pretty good. Hey, remember when I said just last episode when I wasn't ever going to use the club? Kind of ended up using the club. Let's go back to the bow. We've only got 3 arrows left. How do we get more arrows? Like, can we actually craft the arrows? Hang on, let's just have a look. Spear belt? There's got to be a way to craft arrows eventually, right? Does it come with, I don't know. Or do you... Nope, no idea. Maybe you just have to pick them up? Wouldn't that be a thing? Okay. I'm kind of... Yeah, I'm liking the scarcity. Anyway, that's gone over time. That's the end of the episode. For anyone who's new to the channel, I do try to keep first-person games in particular very short. That's because I have to keep my file sizes low because it's Australia and we have shitty internet and there's just really nothing I can do about it, at least for now. So, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to gently caress that like button. It needs love like everything does. Oh, come on, missionary, I'm going in the right direction. Taste the game, be excellent to each other, and I'll see you next time. Roleplay Gamer, out.